merciful and ever-living God, I thank you, for even though I am a sinner, your unprofitable servant, not because of my worth, but in the kindness of your mercy, you have fed me with the precious body and blood of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. I pray that this Holy Communion may not bring me condemnation and punishment, but forgiveness and salvation. May it be a helmet of faith and a shield of goodwill. May it purify me from evil ways and put an end to my evil passions. May it bring me charity and patience, humility and obedience, and growth in the power to do good. May it be my strong defense against all my enemies, visible and invisible, and the perfect calming of all my evil impulses, bodily and spiritual. May it unite me more closely to you, the one true God, and lead me safely through death to everlasting happiness with you. And I pray that you will lead me, a sinner, to the banquet where you, with your Son and Holy Spirit, are true and perfect light, total fulfillment, everlasting joy, gladness without end, and perfect happiness to your saints. Grant this through Christ our Lord. Amen.
East and west. It was like complete market penetration. Alright, and right now, you know, we're just still standing strong. The ball keeps rolling. We just keep on holding on to the feeling that God is here. And what we just gotta do is just be willing and able to carry on helping older people out there around the world. Oh, the human creativeness, the positive creative nature of human beings. Right on. Through the use of beats, sounds, you know, yeah, we're the DJs.
Their love lives. A lot of it is also about having fun on dance. Jackson, I think it has big effect. I can't listen to house music without nodding my head or moving to the beat. The music is about coming together. It's a positive vibe.
Tomorrow, how we gonna be? let you know this evening, yeah. I wanna let you know that if you could just hold on, that if you could just hold on.